grapes came in, we de-stemmed the fruit and separated it into two bins. One of the bins, one on my left, I jumped in and I gave it a stop. The other one I didn't, so I left it this whole berry. What I'm going to do today with some advice essentially is to, I'm going to give this one a bit of a punch down, you know, just get a little bit more aggressive, I guess, with the bin and the berries. And then we're going to put some CO2 over the two bins until, just protect it until I start fermenting. So here I go.